In the scene where Peach takes the fire power up, the next morning, she woke up completely normal. What do you think happened?
Yeah, she did lose her fire power. It doesn't just wear off, though, does it?
Could she have taken damage from Mario that night?
Oh, no. They did have an intimate scene right before it faded to black.